Hulk. So he can save people.
Spider-Man. Well, he can climb very good.
Batman.
Batman is super strong.
Batman. Because it's good at helping people.
Superman. Because he's cool.
Pink?
Blue. Pink and blue.
He'd be Captain America because he's always loyal to his family and just he's always really level-headed and loves everyone. He wants to include everyone and just make sure that everyone is happy, which is good.
I think that mine would be Superman.
Yeah,
I don't know. He just wants to like make sure everyone's okay and he saves everyone.
And big muscles.
Yes, big muscles.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I don't do superheroes, but probably Batman. He doesn't need superpowers to do.
Hulk. Superman. Hulk.
Because he's strong.
He's strong.
Yeah, because he's really strong.
Superman is strong. Just like we said that, and he does a lot. Just like we said that.
My dad would probably be Thor, just because like he looks so much like Chris Hemsworth that like I could have seen them totally like just changing the role for my dad.
To stand up for myself.
To always be nice to each other.
Be positive. Be nice.
You taught me how to. How to catch and throw.
How to help people.
How to do a front flip.
Help people to be kind and to climb good.
How to laugh at myself.
Every day when we were going, when he took me to school, he'd say there's two things that you have to know about me, and it's one, I like bluegrass music, and two, I love you. So he's always taught me that. He likes things, but he loves me.
Mine has taught me that, like, in whatever I do, or like, to do it is the best of my ability.
That's the best. He taught me to drive my grandpa's people's on it. Not truck. It was golf cart.
When I was little, Dad used to teach me how to ride my bike.
Happy Father's Day!
Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day. I love you.
Thanks for being the dad you are, and happy Father's Day.
I love you.
Happy Father's Day.
That I love him, and thank you.
Thank you for being the best dad in the world.
I love you, and thanks for always loving me.
I love you, and thanks for being a great dad.
I love you so much.
Thank you for teaching me everything.
I love you so much. And to everything.
Happy Father's Day.
I love you and happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day, Dad. Hopefully I'll have enough to buy you a jet ski one day. And I'll buy one for myself too when you're ready.
That he's a great dad and I love him.
Happy Father's Day.
It's like a hard week.
Happy Father's Day.